Hey, Skid Row Trash here. I'm playing some Painkiller Hell and Damnation, or Damnation and Hell, something like that. I've had this for like over a year and a half, maybe. I just never even launched the fucking thing. Thought I would try it. I was looking for stuff on my computer to delete, and I saw this, and I thought, why don't I try this? I don't even know what this is. So, sign a new pact. I guess that's to start my new game. I played the tutorial map? Fuck off. I played the original one of these, Painkiller. It was awesome. Let's see. I don't get any special cards yet because I gotta find those. If I remember right. Yeah. Pretty sure. Is that out? Alright, here we go. Play level, Cemetery, Chapter 1. Cemetery. That's where the very first one started. I'm gonna start off on Insomnia. We got some sort of a story here. Looks like an old country farmer. He's got himself a truck that's no good. And his can is blowing away. His bike is broken. He's not a happy camper. Even his toys are no good anymore. Maybe I'll skip this. He's just walking around in a place that looks like Fallout. He found his toy. Alright, we'll skip ahead here. I think I get the main idea.
Daniel, wake up.
Come on,
he's
Daniel.
He's coming.
He's come. Oh, fuck, it's some big Diablo
Daniel
guy.
Garner, I have an offer for you.
Damn, yeah. That guy's voice sounds like he means business. Too.
Die!
Oh, Daniel.
I'm afraid that's my line.
Bad move.
But now, do you want your Catherine back?
I can't believe he thought a shotgun would work on this guy.
Right.
He's not the smartest hero in video games.
Seven legions of souls for me. And you'll meet your beloved wife.
How can I be sure you're not lying like the others?
Oh, he brought my toy. Thank you. He likes me.
There are only two people in the world that are certain. And you're talking to one of them.
You're
yeah,
certain?
And you're not the tax collector.
What? Hey. Look at that. That's an upgrade.
7,000 souls for your true love.
Really?
Why are you helping me?
I gotta kill 7,000 guys?
Because you are an abomination.
Hey!
In the battle with the Hell Lords, you should have died 1,000 times. But you're still alive.
That's right, because I know how to shoot people like you.
You don't belong here.
Used to.
You disrupt shotgun equilibrium.
Maybe I'll use that other gun on you, buddy.
7,000 souls, Daniel. Then you'll find Catherine.
Alright, let's go get Kathy. This looks a lot like the very original. Whoa! Whoa! What the hell is this guy doing? Whoa! Alright. I need to pause for 1 sec. Oh shit, maybe I can't. He gave me a shotgun upgrade. I remember the original one of these was made by People Can Fly, I think it was who made it. It was fucking awesome. Guys would go flying everywhere. What's that? That sucks. What kind of fucking special weapon is that? This reminds me a lot of the first one. This might be a remake of the first one. Oh, is that that grabs souls for me? Is that the idea? I don't get it. Candles? Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, yeah, this looks a lot like the very original one. Maybe this is a remake. I don't know. Give me a second here. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Let me see if I have any other weapons. Okay, I do have that. That's like a... What? A regular shotgun? And a super... Oh, no, it is a different weapon. I wonder how I am. doesn't seem like it would hurt. I don't know. Maybe I'll put on my other one for a bit. I have everything set up to very high, and it seems to be running smooth as hell. If that's smooth. Ruins! Let's go this way. Alright. Push you over. Oh wait, in the other one I can shoot these open. Yeah, there we go, I got a coin. I'll throw my other weapon. Yeah. It's a bit better. Who's left? You? I don't know what this shoots out. What is it? What is that? Oh, it shoots out. It does shoot the saws. Can I get your legs? Let's see, what's it shoot? Oh, it does shoot the fucking saw. Want a saw? You guys are assholes. Get out of my new area. What is this, ammo? 12 gauge, yep. Might be for this, though. Yeah, it's for this. If I remember right, in the very first one, this was like an ice shot, the secondary fire. Oh yeah, I can break those. And I think there was something around the back. Oh, around the back. I thought there was another gun, though. Maybe not. Okay, here we go. Open up! This is a remake of the original one. Has to be. Everything's the same. Sort of. And that's okay. So now I know where some shit is. There we go. These dead guys don't need money. They're dead. Maybe this uses souls. Oh, that might be it. Hey, is there something up here? Oh, yes, there is. Oh, shit. Almost missed all that. Gotta get the coins. Whoa. Ran into a rock. Okay, what's this? Armor? Oh. Sorry, sir. Oh, yes. And then the assholes all come up on me. Good thing this gun shoots pretty quick. Wow, that guy went flying. Get some of these fucking coins here. I think I beat the original game. I remember at one point it gets really hard when you get these fat bastards with machine guns, if I remember right. And I thought there were some secrets too. I don't know. It's one of those games where there's secrets. Hey! Is that big guy around still? I wonder where he went. Yeah? Oh, you're a special one, aren't you? A witch? Fuck you, skeleton bricks. Alright, I'm holding on to big ones. Give me the souls. Let's see, does that increase my ammo on that? No, it doesn't. Not sure what this uses. Whatever it is, it's fine. Oh shit, hi. Ha ha ha. You guys are tiny skeletons. Oh, it's one of these fun games. Running and shooting, but good. You're a bigger skeleton. I was hoping that would double kill that. Let's see if I can double kill these guys. I don't know. You guys? Yep. Oh shit, he threw his sword. Asshole. That's rude. You can have the green one. Ammunition low. Last shot. Nice. Rest of you're gonna have to have the shotgun shells. Whoa. forget if you can crouch or not. I guess not. Shift uses that. Neat. It auto grabs your souls or some shit. I guess so. Oh, this is how you recharge it, is off of those things. Think? Open up! Whoa, hey buddy. Where you come from? Look at all this trash. There's good money in coffins. There we are. I wonder where I spend these things. Hopefully I can get some good shit. Maybe that's where I get those special cards or whatever. Those tarot cards. Hey, what's this? Hi. I got shields. Well, I'm saving the gravediggers a lot of work. They should pay me as well. They can just relax. They have no more work left. Hey, I think you're one of those. Yep. You? Oh, yeah. Well, I got all that. Oh, I can't go in here yet. Kill the rest of the coffins. Oh, there we go. Where are you? Oh! Bunch of tough guys, huh? You tough? Let's see, can I recharge for that? I don't think that recharges it. I don't know what the hell you do to fill that up. Did I get anything here? I don't really remember how this game works. It's been quite a while. The beginning, it's the same as the other one, so I guess I just gotta go around. Hi. Ooh, that was gross. Whoa, back up. Whoa, back it up. Fuck. This is some bullshit. Whoa. Fuck you guys. I need some help. I was not expecting that. Let me in there. That's gotta be a thing. Open up. I guess not. It's all broken, though. There. Now, I don't know how to get in there. Guess I'll go over here. I'm really low on health. There's no save. It goes by checkpoints. Ah, there we go. Oh, you shield guys again. I really don't like you guys. That's a real bunch of dicks. Get right up close. There. Fuck. You guys are losers. Who's gonna throw his bone at me? Who got pissed off and was like, fuck this, I'm just gonna throw my arm at you. Bam. Oh, shit. Doing good. Still making the big bucks here. I wonder if there's any keys I don't know about, like a close combat or some shit. Maybe I should check. Should at least know that. I'm not using a controller, but okay. Middle mouse is zoom. No, I got it all. Music is awesome. Hey, that's what I wanted. I remember that thing. Gimme. That's the one I want. I want this one. Will this do it? fuck, I want that one. That's a really good gun if I remember right. Ooh. Oh, these nasty old ladies. Trick this one again, too. Are you guys sending birds at me? Fuck off. Go away. Shoo. Have this. Get out of here. Fucking birds. Are the birds really coming after me? What the fuck? Oh, yeah, there's more of you. I think I just got all the diseases. Go away, birdie. Go away. Okay, just sat there and took it. Bye. Bye, birds. I really want that. How the fuck do you get that? That looks suspicious. It's not, though. I hear a big thing. Luckily, I got more saw blades. Oh, they're small things. Little mini ones, mini skeletons. And birds again. This is a hunting game all of a sudden. I got a mega-sized chest. Oh! I didn't know barrels exploded in this one. Fuck. I should have, though. That's pretty common. Not unusual to have an exploding barrel. You open yet? No? Gotta go in here, I guess. Who wants it? You? Have this. Oh man, you guys are being assholes again. Oh no, 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 no! Oh shit! Not good. Oh, not good. What do I do? It says, anything I do, I'll lose unsaved stuff. Are you sure? What else can I do? I have to do it. I don't know where I am. Got the big guy still. Oh shit, it's just saved it right now. This is right where I died. Good. What's it talking about? Don't worry about your save game. Who gives a shit? Fuck these guys. Really gotta get them from the back. Fucking druids with battle axes, too. Gonna have a shotgun. Alright, you guys, are you done? You done? There we go. Whoa, what the hell was that? What? I think if I get enough souls, I'm gonna go crazy or something. Is that what's gonna happen? Can I have this now? Can I have this? How do you get that? I don't know if I went on this one yet. Yeah. Fuck! Maybe I'll come back and get it. Whoa! Oh shit! Gotta stun those guys and then I get behind them. They don't like it from behind. Oh, I'm gonna go crazy soon. You guys better watch it. Let's blow up. Alright, I'm gonna go crazy on you motherfuckers. Boom, boom. All you guys can die. Oh. know what's happening, but I'm kicking the shit out of these guys. This is definitely the way to do it. Awesome, awesome. He comes up and tries to do a fancy spinning sword slice on me. Like, that's gonna save him. None of you guys are saved. Awesome. There's gotta be something. There's always some shit behind these things. Oh, wait, was I here? I was here before. That's why I couldn't get... do something or whatever. Oh man, did I miss all those souls? Looks like it. Oh man, big guy? You're a big guy! Oh shit. You're a really big guy. I'm gonna have to go back here. Gotta clear out this trash before I can kill this guy. I don't know if the saw blades really affect him. I have to shoot him right in his fucking face. Right there! Right there! Right there! Oh man, I have special shots with this! I like that, that's a slow ice shot. He doesn't care. He doesn't care about the ice shot. You might, though. Oh, mother bats again. Did I get you? I got him. He's fucked. Red soul. You know, the birds died. Look at his feet. Your foot's fucked up, guy. Looks like I beat the level. I didn't get that fucking weapon I wanted. I really wanted that, too. I remember that as being a really cool thing. Man. That sucks. Oh, well, I beat that. You have unlocked a new Black Tarot card. Take only half of the damage. That sounds pretty good. I killed every single monster! And I missed every single secret! Fuck! I know one of them had that special gun! Show me the cards. What did I get? Oh, this one. I have enough for it. Are you sure you want to ask? No. Maybe? I think I'm gonna quit for now. This is fun. Hey, is that what I wanted? That's what I wanted! Yeah, that's what I wanted. And it can also... Oh, yeah. Yeah. I love that gun. Get over here! It's like Scorpion. Get over here! Anything caught in between you and the beam gets burned, too. Fuck, it's an awesome gun. And you can go like this, of course. Or like that. Such an amazing weapon. Well, I'm gonna quit for now. This is awesome. I think I can just start here next time. Looks good. I might play this again. I don't know. Maybe I will.